This is the second story that directly addresses the death of my mother. My mother did not have a job in so much as a career as Americans and Western culture like to think of having a job or what that entails. Living was your job. Every day you woke up and your purpose was just right there. It was obvious. It wasn't anything you had to be learned. You didn't have to put on anything different than what you normally would wear. I worked as a janitor for the first few years in this country. And I often think, what if my mother had survived? What if I had come up with some money to fly her out here? Would she have gotten a job? Could she have been a janitor? That's half of the story. I feel the other half is me attempting to examine the pain and how sometimes it's easier to diffuse painful situations by creating something. And the thing, while seemingly a tribute, does nothing more than to dull the feelings that the person who made them as a tribute are feeling inside. I find that it's sometimes unavoidable, but we really should try.